This past Saturday, the Butler University community was able to participate in Bulldogs Into the Streets, an annual service project to benefit the Indianapolis community. The Butler Collegian was fortunate enough to visit the William A. Bell Lab School and talk with some of the volunteers about what it is they were doing.
I think it's a really great opportunity to serve the community and give back to so many of the many people that are giving into Butler and feeding into it. I just think it's a really good opportunity for all of us to get out, you know, do some work and help the school out.
Bulldogs in the Streets has been coming here since, I would say, our second year. The first year, I don't think Bits was here, but it's been coming every year since then. And it's been, you know, great collaboration. Helps us get to some of those things that are kind of hard to get to, some projects that we want to accomplish and just can't find the manpower or time to get it done. So it's been a really good thing for us. We really appreciate it.
I think it's definitely difficult, definitely getting soaked, but I also think it's kind of fun. We're having a blast. It's something that we can kind of, you know, brag about to the other groups, getting to work outside, pushing tires around. It's a good time.
This was the first location that I went to last year at my first Bits and absolutely fell in love with the school. And so my son has actually started here this year in the pre-K program. And, you know, our College of Education does such a good job working with IPS to make this such a special school. And so it's as a proud parent, I'm really excited to be here today as well.
You know, I think there's so many value added here, but it's so good for Butler to connect with the community, with the city, with so many nonprofit organizations. It's a chance for especially our new students to get to see a little bit of the city and what's happening. The other aspect that's so important is the team building aspect. It's one thing to go through orientation and to meet your new, you know, roommates or suite mates, but this is a whole other level when you get to work side by side with someone.
I think Bits twice, three times a year would be really good because, like I said, I think all the students are eager to get out and do stuff, and so I don't see why we shouldn't have it more than once a year.
For the Butler Collegian, I'm Austin Clawater.